Missouri dad invested $4,500 of his money into bets on the app Robinhood. Then one of his investments, of course, GameStop, stock skyrocketed. It happened after an army of traders on Reddit bought up the stock in droves to raise its price. Well, now, after the chaos that erupted on Wall Street this week, he is a millionaire on paper. John Sarlin reports.
This is my account total at the moment on Robinhood.
Right now, there's more than $1 million sitting in AJ Vanover's Robinhood trading account, all thanks to a hugely risky bet on GameStop.
And I knew I was going to make money, but I got lucky with how it actually unfolded.
AJ is 31 years old and lives in Missouri with his family. In 2019, he started following Wall Street Bets, a chaotic and gleefully profane stock trading subreddit.
People weren't really going to step in and help you, like if you didn't know how options function.
Soon he was trading, and he had a hunch about the video game retailer GameStop. AJ says he bought 100 shares and then some options, investing about $4,500 total. And then this happened.
A new twist in the Reddit-fueled stock roller coaster taking the world by storm.
Now this battery store worker, who makes $35,000 a year, is a millionaire, at least on paper. For now.
You haven't sold your stocks yet.
I want to make more money, and I feel confident it's going up. If it starts to run, I might see how far it goes now.
AJ and the online army of amateur investors he's a part of have rocked Wall Street. By buying up GameStop and other shares, the big hedge funds who were betting against those stocks lost billions. Just icing on the cake for AJ.
I wasn't happy about the 2008 crisis. It was kind of upsetting to see everybody get bailed out that really caused it, and nothing really happened. It is interesting this time to see them on the other end.
But AJ is playing a risky game. Plenty of folks in the Reddit community have racked up huge losses. In a 2020 farewell post, one member described losing years of savings, writing, "I went from a rational investor to some sick, irrational, desperate gambler." But no matter how this ends, the Reddit army has rattled Wall Street to its core.
How much of this do you think is a paradigm shift?
This is the first time I've ever seen the masses be able to win this big. And I think it's going to get a lot more people interested in actually getting into the markets.
John Sarlin, CNN, New York.